here every day. That's why I'm here. Is it possible to fall in love with a woman even before you talk to her? I never believed in love at first sight until I met her. I always feel so alone. The kind of loneliness that you feel when you're the only one left after an apocalypse. Surviving, breathing, living, but alone. Sometimes I'm a fuck up drunk. I drink, I smoke, I take drugs. It's bad, I know. It's just, my head is always so loud, and I feel like there's no place for me in this world. I know it's a big world, but still. Sometimes I wonder how could everything be so fucking hopeless. But there's always a but. When I'm with her, everything feels different. Like suddenly, my life starts to get a little bit better. For a moment, my mind is quiet, and I could finally breathe like a functioning human being. With her beside me, I could finally breathe. And our troubles seem so far away. I can see the world through her eyes, and it all starts to make sense. Maybe it's not so bad. Maybe life can be good. She's always so hopeful. She sees good and beauty and hope in everything. I love that. I quit smoking because she hates it. She also never drinks, which I find incredible. We do a lot of stuff together. Healthy stuff. We read. We go to the theater. She likes listening to jazz. Classic. Sometimes we dance to the music. I love dancing with her. When we are together, it's just the two of us, and nothing else matters.
What a difference a day made. 24 little hours. What the sun and the flowers.
Mine once told me there's no happy ending to a relationship. Not even marriage. Not even when you have kids. There's always a possibility for two people to go on their separate ways. No matter how much you love each other, one day you'll have to say goodbye to the person you once loved so dearly. Then all that's left behind is pain. Endless pain.
Lord, what a difference a day makes. There's a rainbow before me.
But sometimes I would just look at her and wish time would stop right there. Forever. If I could just live in that moment. And maybe, just maybe, we'll be together. For as long as we can. It's heaven when you... She's here every day. That's why I'm here. The only thing is, she never comes over to this side of the street. And our story never begins.
Have you ever loved someone so much that you feel like you can't live without them? I have. You never forget the first person you slept with. You became attached to him for a really long time. It's true what others say to you after a breakup. There will be many else after him. But he will be there, somewhere in your head. And heart. And there's a part of him that goes on to live inside of you. He'll be there forever. And meanwhile, you feel yourself slowly dying, piece by piece, little by little. Your body becomes an empty vase of suicidal thoughts and pathetic memories. I met him at a cafe. He told me, from the moment he saw me, he was in love. Lies. I don't even know if he ever truly loved me. But back then, we talked every day. He's that type of person that you want to share everything with. And 10 days later, we were together. We were happy, only for a while. Then I felt insecure every single day.
Do you love me? Do you still love me?
Why are you asking this again?
Do you love me like you used to?
You need to stop asking this question!
Why can't you just tell me you love me?
Do you?
Yes!
Yes! Yes! I do too! I fucking love you! You gotta stop asking every day! It's fucking exhausting!
Babe! I just need you to tell me! I just need you!
Caitlin.
What?
I can't do this anymore. I'm only human. I really tried. I'm just so tired.
What do you mean? What about us, our love?
Every single day, there's always something. Something gone wrong. We fight and we make up. This vicious cycle. It's so toxic. We need to make it stop.
Are you leaving me?
I'm sorry.
Do you love me?
I'm sorry.
Please.
I need to go.
Ever since he disappeared in my life, I started smoking, and I'm addicted. Pretty fucked up, I know. I never stopped loving him. He's the most terrible person in this world. He's irresponsible and selfish. He hurts me in ways no one ever could. But I still love him. I love him more than I love myself. That's why I'm here, wishing for him to pass by one day. I wait here every single day.
Can I borrow your lighter? Sorry, I've got mine. Thank you.
Can close my eyes. Sun is shining. But I can see all the dreams and all the possibilities other than violence. Between what's yours or mine, and we could be the same just by our day.